Thanks for coming out, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
played with Dan Eisen. Was at LA 46 a little over a year ago. We were a band called the Stump Grinder Jamboree, and we got a lot of some more.
Thank you.
And we promised you NCIS All-Stars. Here's some NCIS All-Stars. We got Leon, who usually feeds us. He's gonna blow some harp for us.
Nice.
First band?
promised you all stars. We're bringing up an all star. Tony Wake!
We're Jerry, you're up, man. Do you play
on souvenirs, right? You don't have to. Yeah, it's that one. A reluctant all-star. Hey, while I got a moment, I'll remind everybody that Skip Olin, his host, is here. Skip and Monica own LA 46, and they're kind enough to have us here. They also have a charity. The drinks are free, the show is free, everything is free, but open up your wallets. You have a jar for donations? There's a donation jar. It's a cat rescue foundation.
Plug into mine, too.
Please be generous. That's why we're here tonight. And the party.
Yeah!
I don't know.
Hey, hang on. I didn't bring this up here. What is that? Tequila. Jerry, one.
The cats.
Jim, whiskey or tequila? Booker's. Small bats. There you go, baby.
Is everybody trying to find their donations?
Most of you guys know his boss. I call him Blind Lemon Heyman.
Let's get this out of the way. We'll see y'all on the song. Cheers, guys. Thanks for coming out!
Jim, you ready? You sound ready. This is John Prine's song called Souvenirs.
Slipped away from me.
We had a little adjusting to do.
What? Who has the senses, Andrew Hawthorne? Hey, shut up!
For a treat. Jim Hammond on slide guitar. the mighty Tony White.
Jim Hayman, Jerry Jacob.
Blind Living Hayman on slide guitar. Jerry Jacob on guitar. I think it's time for Jamie O'Keefe to do an original song or two. Come up here, Jamie. I'm gonna hand you this git fiddle. We promised you all stars. We got all stars.
Nice job.
Before I do one of my own, I'd like to do a song for my home country because I miss it at this time of year because it gets cold and it reminds me of summer in Ireland. When it gets cold in New Orleans in winter, that's summer in Ireland. So if everyone knows what it's like to be in Ireland in summer, spend a winter in New Orleans. It's kind of great. This is a poem that was written by a gentleman called Brendan Behan, who spent his life in borstals and industrial schools. I don't know if you're familiar with industrial schools. They were like school, but awful. Where you worked, and you taught, and you were beat, and then you worked again. And this is a song called The Old Triangle, and it was written by a man called Brendan Behan about his experience in Ireland, in the jails, in the system. A hungry feeling came on me stealing while the mice were squealing in my prison cell. And the old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. To begin each morning, the screw was bawling, "Get up, you bowsies, and clean up yourselves." Then the old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. The lag was creeping, Humpy Gussie was sleeping, while I lay there weeping for my gal Sal. Then the old triangle would go jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Up in the female prison, there are 74 women. It's amongst them I wish I did dwell. Then the old triangle could go jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Thank you.
Yeah!
I won't bore you anymore. I'll do one more song and we'll get the professionals back up. This is a song me and my brother wrote. And if you like it, my name's been Jamie O'Keefe. If not, I'm Derek Wells. I work in the photo room. Come see me anytime in the pit. You should see me dance, Jim. Fucking great. I'm terrible. A song for a redhead.
Driving down 5 in the morning, face to the wind, you hit on my shoulders to guide me, to point towards the light. He took a chance, couldn't been easy. You put your faith out on the breeze, but if find me, you bet your life.
Let's do it.
Let me
O'Keefe.
Harris.
Oh!
Hey! I happen to know that Dina Matranga has been waiting to hear this song. Let's start this over. We'll be right back.
street.
One of the great singer-songwriters of all time this year, Tom Petty. So we're going to play a few Tom Petty songs for all you Tom Petty fans. Matt's going to start it off because he won't back down. He plays drums, he sings, he plays guitar, and he's a sound guy.
Yes.
Works in the rig and grip department. Occasionally we see Stevie on set plying his trade. He's a fabulous guitar player. Y'all are in for a treat. We're going to do another Tom Petty song.
Also plays bass.
Yes, he does.
What Tom Petty song are we doing?
We're doing Breakdown.
Oh, yeah.
you Testing
one, two, three.
It's a little tricky.
Yeah. Feedback.
You come out here so don't feedback. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Caleb, come on up, please. You guys, I'd like to say, I've known Caleb long enough that to mention how long we've known each other, you know, tells our age, so I'm not going to do that. And I'd also like to say it's a thrill for me because before I met Caleb, I was already a fan of his.
He had a great band called Dead Eye Dick.
And so I was a fan of his singing and his songwriting and his guitar playing long before I met him. So it's a real treat for me to be able to perform with Caleb, Caleb's Hot. Welcome Jim Hayman back to the stage.
Yeah. You know, I don't usually give speeches, but I gotta say, I love this show, and every day something surprises me about everyone that works on this show. Look how talented all these people are, right?
Jim, you ready? I'll give us a 2, 3, 4. And.
Thank you. Thank you. We got three more original songs to do. God help us, because we haven't rehearsed these at all. We're just gonna wing it. Hey, Steve Z, you want to come up and play some bass? They're three chord wonders, and I know you can do it. Hangs his bass down to his below his knees, and only with those ape arms could you play a bass.
Thank you.
we've never played together before. Alright, here's a song called The Last Time. It's new to all of us. Let's do it. Drop D and get up here.
Woo!
quite kind of you all.
Song because my daughter likes it. That's a hard thing to do. One second, we're almost there. Jared Jacob, Jamie O'Keefe, Leon got over, can't pronounce your last name. Jim, my friend, our boss, Jim Heyman. Thank you, everybody. Oh, Caleb. I forgot Caleb. That son of a bitch is free falling. Caleb, thank you so much. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Oh, Maddie Harris. Holy shit, how did I forget Maddie Harris? As a, what a, he's a country hero. Did I forget anybody? And all the NCIS New Orleans All-Stars. Tarek can't say the same.